Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, President Donald Ramotar, said the role of the military in maintaining safer borders remain critical as the country's economy transitioned from depending on traditional industries to one that is now exploring hydrocarbon. Delivering the feature address at the commissioning parade of the Standard Officers Course No. 45 on Wednesday evening, the president told the newly appointed second lieutenants that the citizens of Guyana are depending on them to ensure peace and stability within the society. He said also that Guyana can only become attractive to foreign direct investments if there's a stable environment.
Central to this is providing cheap energy, not only for domestic consumption, but for the country as a whole. And I envisage that this will help to stimulate manufacturing and processing, along with infrastructurally related developments in our interior, the roads, deep water harbor, new projects to boost tourism, our airport, our Marriott Hotel. All of these are very, very important for further economic growth.
The president reminded the commissioned officers that the nature of transborder crime has changed, and so must the Army's role in combating these illicit acts.
The principal task of the Guyana Defense Force is to safeguard the territorial integrity of our country, our borders. But today, national security now encompasses much more than this. It is therefore vital. It is vital for social and economic development to produce and to engage in productive activities. Our people need to have a strong sense of security.
Second Lieutenant Godwin Cameron was awarded the best graduating student and he received the President's Sword of Honor. His runners-up was Second Lieutenant Marvin Day, who was also awarded the prize for best military knowledge. The Standard Officers Course was first introduced in 1969 with the aim of providing commissioned officers to be leaders in and out of the Army. Leroy Adolphus, Capital News.